and welcome back to the premiere special of Use Your Illusion 1 and 2, the new releases from Guns N' Roses. Axel, on November Rain, you play some wonderful piano. Since when did you become such an accomplished player?
No, thanks. I can really only play my own songs. And I really don't have the time to practice a whole lot. I'm hoping to, you know, get a piano to take on the road and work with more often. I started playing when I was really little, kind of forced to. Something my father wanted me to do because he had regretted he hadn't taken piano lessons. But they didn't really know anything about music, so they couldn't tell if I was doing my lesson or not. So I didn't really pay attention to my lessons. I'd only play my lessons for the teacher when I went in. Basically, I had to sit down at the piano for a half hour to whatever. Sometimes I'd sit there for a couple hours and I'd just make up things. I think I could have, you know, learned how to be a lot better if I'd have been more dedicated. But there was, you know, so many crazy things going on in my household that I didn't really need to be doing any extra work like that, and it was hard to stay dedicated to something. But I did like sitting down and just trying to express the way I felt with the piano there. And it was also kind of like while I was playing the piano, I wouldn't really be bothered by anything else going on in the family because he's working on his piano now. So I wouldn't be bothered by any of the problems or have to do more work or be worried about getting yelled at as long as I was on the piano. But in the 70s, when I started playing rock and roll, my dad started getting a little bit wise when I was playing Led Zeppelin stuff on the piano, and he wasn't very happy with that.